It's the lifeline of the Treasure Valley, and now water officials want everyone to learn a little more about the Boise River. The Boise River Flood Control District number 10 is rolling out a new series on how management of the river has changed over the last 50 years. It's presented through the lens of the district. You may have noticed there's a lot of steam bank work going on right now near Bardonet Restaurant on Eagle Road.
Back in the day, it was just they'd throw car bodies against the bank or giant concrete riprap, just like cheap stuff that was readily available. Over time, that's like, well, that's not really going to cut it. Let's use the best management practices.
You can see the four-part series online at boiseriver.org.